1994 World Championship accomplished in her home country of Japan. This is her second year now as a pro skater, and she has some new programs this year.
She had a disappointing year last year, her first year out, but it was a learning experience. This year, she's skating brilliantly. She's won every competition she's entered this year. She's got the fire.
Spends a lot of time these days traveling between Japan and the United States. Speaks English very well. In fact, she taught herself from children's books and trained in Ottawa for several years, learning English even better. As a pro, Yuka looks much more polished, just floating over the ice. Sato, wow, maybe we found a new force in professional skating. That was brilliant.
Well, that's what I call a perfect performance. Four gorgeous triples, beautiful spins, edges, footwork. She has it all. And this is going to be extremely difficult to beat. The joy with which she skates is so captivating, but she also landed the jumps. This is her first triple, the triple lutz, off to a fine start, just perfect.
It was exciting.
But the footwork was exciting. She flies like no other lady.
ladies and gentlemen, the score.
Well, you said she was perfect. Let's see.
9.9.
Almost.
9.9. 9.8. 9.9. 10.
Not much.
49.5, putting the pressure squarely on the defending champion, Christy Yamaguchi. Her technical program when we return to Landover.